Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll see how to change the Samsung One UI display to a stock Android 12 look. There are a couple things that we can do to get the home screen display look like stock Android 12 theme. Okay, now let's see how to do it step by step. Before doing all the changes, let's refer the theme to the default Samsung theme with One UI so that we can see the change one by one. For the first thing we can do to make a stock Android 12 look on your smartphone, you can get a clock widget with Android 12 look by downloading Google Clock application on Google Play Store. To download Google Clock application, you can directly download it via Google Play Store. You just have to type Google Clock and you can directly download the application. After you have downloaded the application, you can immediately close Google Play Store application. And now all you have to do is add a clock widget by doing press and hold on the home screen, then select the widgets menu. In the widgets menu, all you have to do is select Google Clock icon. And here you can immediately find a clock widget with an Android 12 theme. After selecting the widget, you can position it on your home screen. Then from the widget menu, you can also add dual clock widget on the second screen. You can open the widget menu, then select Google Clock application and choose dual clock widget and click the add button. Then select the solid option at the top. After that, you have just to position dual clock widget on your home screen. For this dual clock widget, you need to add two different cities to display the clock. Here, all you have to do is tap on dual clock widget, then click the plus sign and select two different cities. After adding two different cities, we can immediately close the widget. And now dual clock display will be on your home screen. For widgets from this Google Clock application, it may only be available on Android 12 version. So if you are still using Android 11 version, you may not be able to use Google Clock application to display Android 12 style widgets. If you haven't updated to Android 12, you can try this alternative widget. You just need to download Android 12 clock widgets on Google Play Store, or you can check the link in the description of this video. You can install this alternative widget on Android 11, you just have to choose some free widgets display in the application. The widgets on this application are limited and not exactly the same as the previous Google Clock default widget, but this can be an alternative if you haven't updated to the Android 12 version. For example, if you choose one of the free widgets, you can create an Android 12 style display like this. Because here, One UI version is One UI 4.0 based on Android 12, we can directly use Google Clock widget as before. Then the next step is we will change the appearance of the icon to be similar to the icon display on Android 12. To change the icon, we can use Samsung Theme Park application. If you have never used Samsung Theme Park application, you can first download the application via Google Play Store or via the link in the description of this video. After you have successfully installed Samsung Theme Park and it has appeared in App Drawer section, now you just have to install Android 12 Icon Pack on Google Play Store. You just have to search Android 12 Icon Pack. And then to install this version of Android 12 Icon Pack, you can also find the link directly in the description. Then after installing Android 12 Icon Pack, you can directly open Samsung Theme Park application. Then in Samsung Theme Park application, select Icon Tab in this section and tap on Create New button at the bottom. Here the function of Samsung Theme Park application is to change the appearance of the icon with the icon pack that we have downloaded earlier. And here we don't need to use third-party launcher anymore, because now we can change it directly in the default Samsung One UI home launcher. Here we can immediately change the icon pack by clicking on the icon pack label, then you just have to scroll and select Android 12 icon pack that we have downloaded earlier. Then to make other icons that are not available in the icon pack look similar with the icon from the icon pack with rounded shape, on this shape option, let's choose rounded shape. So the other icons will also be rounded. For the color tray, we also choose the brown color like the icon pack earlier. You can try to adjust it to this color. You can reduce the saturation to make it more similar. And now the color for the tray icon is quite similar to the icon pack color. And after the color of the tray icon is quite similar, you can immediately save the theme of icon pack in Samsung Theme Park. Just click the down arrow button in the upper right corner. And then type the name for this Android 12 icon pack. Then just click OK. After you have successfully created a new icon pack theme, you can directly apply the icon pack. You just need to apply the icon pack theme by clicking on this icon pack section. Then click the apply button. And now the icon will look very similar to the appearance of Android 12 theme. Next, you just have to change the appearance of the wallpaper so that it is more similar to the appearance of Android 12. For the wallpaper, you can download it via Suntertainment wallpaper application from the link in the description of this video. Or you can also directly download it via Google Play Store. You just need to search for Suntertainment wallpaper and download it directly. After you have downloaded the application, you can immediately open it. Here you can open the category menu, then select the stock wallpaper. And here you just have to choose one wallpaper that is similar to the Android 12 wallpaper. For example, let's choose this wallpaper. You just need to swipe up at the bottom, then select set wallpaper. And apply the wallpaper which is similar to the look of Android 12 theme. And now the wallpaper on your home screen will look like this. The home screen display already looks quite similar to stock Android 12. And we just need to adjust the color palette. To change the appearance of the color palette, you can click and hold on the home screen. Then select wallpaper and style. And at the bottom, you can directly select color palette. Here you just have to choose a color palette which is similar to the wallpaper color. For example, we choose this one which has a little brown and blue color. Then we don't activate the apply palette to app icon because we have used the icon pack earlier. Then we just click the done button. And now you already get the Android 12 look on your smartphone. Here the clock widget will automatically adjust to the color palette. And the dual clock widget directly adjusts to the color palette as well. For the last, you can also change the appearance of Google search bar at the top to brown color just like the Android 12 theme. If you are still using white Google search bar, you can go to its settings to change the color. To customize it, you just click on Google icon in the search bar, then click on profile picture and select the settings. In the settings section, select search widget and choose customize widget. For the default display, it will look like this if you haven't changed it at all. To change it, you just select the shape in the middle. Then for the color, you can also choose this custom one. For the color, you just swipe to the slightly yellow part on the left. Then you can reduce the saturation towards the right. And you just adjust it with the color of the Android 12 wallpaper that we use. And after you have set the color, just click the done button at the top right. And now the Google search bar will look similar with the Android 12 theme that we've just created. And for the final result, it will look like this. The notification panel color also immediately adjusts with the color palette that we chose earlier. And when activating the dark mode, the color also automatically adjusts to a darker color. Here it already looks very similar to stock Android 12 theme. The only downside here is the in the icon pack look, which not all of them change with the icon pack that we chose earlier. If you have a more complete Android 12 icon pack, maybe you can use it directly in theme park application. You can just set your own icon pack on theme park application and the icon display will immediately change according to the icon pack that you have. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have questions or comment, you can write them in the comment section down below, or you can ask in our Telegram channel or directly DM us on our Instagram account @suntertainment. See you in the next video.